Hi, I'm Natasha from Green Custard. We're an AWS systems integrator, which means we work with companies to get their IoT services running on the AWS platform. What we've got here on the table is we have a little penguin game imitating a manufacturing industrial setup. Our penguins are acting as items on a production line. We have a laser sensor scanning them as they go past. This measures the distance and counts the objects as they go. This can tell us the number of penguins per minute, penguins per hour, how many penguins have been done at the end of the day. Now we also have a vibration sensor, which detects vibrations in the equipment. You would use this for predictive maintenance in a manufacturing environment. What you would do is measure the baseline of the vibrations when the equipment is functioning properly, and then as the vibrations go up, you can tell that the equipment is starting to become damaged and slow down. That would allow you to send an engineer out to fix that problem before it shuts your line down. We can also do things like automated material fill or material waste measurement to make sure your bins are never empty or too full when they ought to be. And we work with connected products for customers who are developing connected products on the AWS platform. And we can do all kinds of things with that, from automated drinks dispensers to adding customer insight into existing products, AOT, retrofit, all kinds of things.